Siemano wszystkim, z tej strony Fara i lecimy z kolejnym sezonem z żywych trupów. Sezon ten się nazywa Spragnieni Pomocy. Ja akurat sobie grę zatrzymałem, żeby się z wami przywitać. Mam nadzieję, że ta seria będzie również wam się podobała. Mi się wydaje, że też się zmieścimy w 3-4 odcinkach na serię, także zaczynamy. O, już mi się podoba. Chociaż jasno jest, nie jak tamta seria, cały czas ciemno, ciemno i ciemno. A co do dźwięku, mam nadzieję, że już dźwięk gry jest w porządku, że nie jest gra za cicho, jak ostatnio. O, zombiaczek, uwaga. No. O, to mi się podoba. I do widzenia. Cios w nos, tak zwany mój.
Damn it. What'd they get this time?
Looks like a rabbit.
Rabbit?
Well, that's another meal lost. I still can't believe we went through all that commissary food in 3 months. It seemed like so much at the time.
No tak to jest. Łakomczuszki.
Yeah, except then I'd probably be food by now. Trust me, I have no regrets.
Yeah, rabbit's hardly a meal, Mark, but I'd take it. We're all hungry.
No kidding. When I accidentally grabbed for Carly's rations the other night, I thought she was gonna take off my hand.
We're all on edge. Just cut us some slack.
Yeah, you're right. I wish I knew for sure how much food we have left.
Damy radę. Jak my nie damy rady, jak my zawsze dajemy radę. Too happy about the way Lily's
handling rations. Lily knows it's important to keep the adults fed and functioning. Sometimes that means someone's got to miss a meal.
You think Kenny's having any more luck than we are out here?
I sure hope so.
Yeah, between the lack of food and Kenny and Lily fighting all the time, things are getting pretty tense back at the motor inn. You know, Kenny's been talking about taking off if he can get that RV running.
Ken nas nie opuści, mam rodzinę, którą mam kochać. Lepiej poradzi sobie bez nas.
Better off without us. We'll have 3 fewer mouths to feed.
And 1 fewer gun hand. One way or the other, it's a bad situation. Can't blame him, though. Did you hear Larry going off on him last night? What's the old guy's deal anyway? Seems like he's got a problem with you.
Ja to taki kontrowersyjny troszeczkę jestem w tą grę, nie? Jak jakiś tam lamus lizy dupie. Lizodup. O. Jest rasistą.
That's his deal.
Well, he needs to get over that and start finding a way to pull his weight. Heart problems or not, we should all be out here trying to find food. And I know Lily thinks he's getting weaker, but the guy's all muscle. He's a walking pile driver. I know I wouldn't want to be stuck in a room with him. And didn't he punch you in the face one time?
Knock me flat.
No właśnie. Trzeba podhaczyć szmaciarza za to. O, gołąbek będzie rosołek. On wiatrówkę ma chyba, co? Czy to broń palna normalnie? Na ostrą. Strzelaj. Nie, kurde, scrollem za mocno zjechałem. Dobra, sam podejmie decyzję. Trafił kogoś innego. Ale lamus, co? Złe oko sobie przymknął. Niosło na wietrze i masz. Stało się. O, z lewej, dawaj. O, we wnyki wpadł. Mirabelki pewnie podkradał.
Travis, maybe they can help.
These might be the same guys that raided our camp, and we barely got away from that.
What guys?
Why the fuck is there a bear trap out here?
On napad.
Who raided your camp?
I don't know. Guys with guns.
Please, we won't bother you. I swear.
Halo, srańce, co?
Please.
Ben, shut up. My dad was special forces. I know what I'm doing.
Just see if special you can forces. Get it out. After that, you can leave us or whatever. I don't care. Please.
Został ugryziony? O, to jest pytanie zasadnicze.
Hurry, please, hurry. idą zombiaki od tego strzału. Usłyszały pewnie i już lgną do nas. Jak muchy do gówna. Oh no. Panika, panika w oczach od razu. Uciekamy, jakie ratowanie gościa. Lee, zostaw to. Zadyma ma być. Strzelają cały czas. O, tniemy nóżkę, tak jest. Nóżkę można uciąć, to mi się podoba. Te sidła raz, dwa, osiem roz... otworzył, a on tutaj się marze. Dawaj jeszcze raz. O, teraz nie poskacze na nóżce. Sru. Ale kikut, co? Teraz założyłem mu ten trzonek od siekierki, no. Nie będzie se kucał, nie? Kicał. Uwolniłeś Davida. No i co teraz z Davidem? Kto go weźmie na ramię? No i gitara. Myślałem, że jeszcze ja będę musiał go nieść. Ten Travis co robił, że on się podniósł tego? Dobra, po Travisie. No jak się jest leszczem, trzeba być pitbullem, a nie pizdą. Żywe trupy, dobry wstęp, podoba już mi się. Pierwsza seria tam w środku była troszeczkę taka przynudnawa. Jak chodziliśmy tam, szukaliśmy rzeczy w tym pomieszczeniu, gdzie byliśmy schronieni. Ale ta już taka na dworze, coś się dzieje, strzelanki będą. O, płot budujemy, coś się dzieje, to mi się podoba. Ten kamykiem ładnie sobie stuka, spocił się. Ta gra w piłkę z beczkami. Dobrze ci idzie, młoda. Weź tego skrzyżaka sieknij. Młody rysuje kredką. Gwoździem rysuje, bo kredek nie ma. O, ta na dachu siedzi, opala się. Jesienią. Jakie napięcie, co? Stop it! Nie, myślałem, że zaraz krzyknie. Uspokój się.
Get the gates open! We've got wounded!
Shit! How are they doing?
Czego się drzesz, bucu? Tego z kikutem niosą.
Czego
piłujesz? Myślałem, że go ratujemy. Dobra, nie sa. Save his life. I'm the one that took his leg. That makes me responsible. Well, that was a stupid thing to do. We are not responsible for every struggling survivor we come across. We have to focus on our group right here, right now. Ciekawy jestem, czy jakbym mu tej nogi nie uciął, tak długo przedłużał z tym zamachnięciem się siekierą, czy by go zjadły? Przyszłyby one i zjadły. Ciekawe to jest. The only reason you're here is because you had food. Enough for all of us. But that food is almost gone. We've got maybe a week's worth left. And I don't suppose you guys are carrying any groceries, are you? No. Fine. You guys fight it out there. Kolejny laps w drużynie, nie? Nie mam pytań. Come over here and see what I drew. No, idź tam. Popatrz lepiej, co narysowała gościu, a nie, tutaj będzie stał z nami. Like to think you're the leader of this little group, but we can make our own goddamn decisions. This isn't your own personal dictatorship. Oh, come on, you're being dramatic. Everything always turns into a power struggle between you two. I'm not gonna be a part of that. Hey, I didn't ask.
lead this group. Everyone was happy to have me distributing the food when there was enough to go around, but now that it's running out, suddenly I'm a goddamn nut.
Kenny ma rację.
Kenny's right.
Kenny's right.
You're in charge of the food and the schedules, but you're not in charge of.
Wszyscy zauważyli, ale dym.
Really?
You weren't there. Lee made a choice. End of story.
End of story. End of story, mordy. Koniec. Pierdzielenia.
I couldn't care less, but they at least deserve a fighting chance against the walkers. And for the record, Kenny wanted to leave those people behind.
If Kenny would pull his head out of his ass for 5 seconds, he'd realize that I make these decisions to protect his family. We simply don't have enough food.
Życie.
I don't see any of you stepping up to make the hard decisions. My girl's got more balls than all of you combined.
Takie, cojones, takie.
Why don't you go help Mark with the wall?
No i morda?
You know what? If you think I'm doing such a shitty job, then you do it.
O, ciekawe jaka łamigłówka będzie teraz. Lewy gwint pewnie ma śruba i nie może odkręcić. Aha, nie, myślałem, że do koła idę. O, masz 4 porcje dla 10 głodnych ludzi. To niezła zagadka biblijska. Stary nie dostanie, nie ma opcji, żebyś dostał papierek oblizać ewentualnie, jak go jeszcze zeszmaca gdzieś na ziemi. Puto, wjadę na papierek i dopiero możesz go oblizać. No dobra, stary, nie świru, ja już wiem, dzieciaki dostaną. Tu na pewno nie. Idziemy dalej, gdzie jest Clementine? Młoda dostaje pierwsza na pewno. No. Masz. Dzięki za suba. Jasne. O Boże, kilka dni temu. Dla niej będę w porządku gościem. Ona taka mała, pierdoła, saska, to co? Dawaj jedzonko dostaniesz, proszę. Jak ja jestem lovely i friendly. Krakersy i ser, ona mi się wydaje, lubi. Lody na deser? To nie mam lodów, mordo. Doc, dostaniesz też, mordo, bo z Kenim trzymam coś tam, nie? Krakersy i ser też masz. Dla dzieciaków krakersy z serem będą. Ty na pewno nie dostaniesz nowy, to nawet nie licz na to.
Will you hold the damn board steady?
I'm trying. I didn't realize I was getting this weak already.
What do you want? A handout? Oh, I got 60 cents in my pocket. If you'll shut up and quit being such a pansy.
Ten nowy też nie. Niech pali wroty. Znaczy w sumie ze mną on polował, nie? No ale ma zeza, to niech zdechnie też. Nie ma sensu. W lewo jeszcze mogę iść. Tu ta stara, a tu co? Pogadam pierw z tobą. A to gruba. Polałby mnie, na razie, po co mi ten gościu? Do widzenia. Tym gościem nie będę trzymał, młodym. Ta dostanie, może co? Kto tam siedzi? Nie no, stary dostanie, bo on jest silny gościu, on musi dostać też.
Want something to eat? Here, Kenny.
Mięso masz.
How about my boy? He eat yet?
No oczywiście, co ty myślisz?
Sure, then hand it over. I'm starved, thanks.
No, przyuważyli. Życie. Klika się robi. Zachowaj ostatnią dla siebie, na razie. Tam się z wami patyczkował. Są żelazne reguły. Ta jeszcze była na tym, na dachu.
Not such an easy job, is it?
Ano, ty nie dostałaś za to, bo mnie na mukę wsadziłaś. Tym rozdawaniem, no to teraz.
You're still watching out for me.
I don't envy you. I don't know how you have the strength to do this every day.
I don't have a choice.
Life.
Thanks for looking out for me and my family.
Yeah, of course.
Still, I guess some people aren't going to be happy with your choice.
No życie, stary.
You're out. What happened to my food?
There's none left.
You keep treating people like this, and your days in this group.
You're one to talk. Nie, zabijaj mnie, gościu.
Yeah. Well, I don't see you working on that wall.
Pogadali, co? Dobra. Co my teraz mamy tutaj do zrobienia? Z tą pogadamy u góry. Co ona tam powie?
Maybe we should think about leaving the motel.
Tak, musimy stąd iść.
I know Kenny wants to leave. I think that's why he's so eager to get the RV working. But this is a good spot. We're protected, we're close to the drugstore, we have a routine now and it's working.
Na chwilę obecną zdaję egzamin, a później będzie zadyma. Porozmawiajmy o tobie i Kennym.
We should talk about you and Kenny.
What about us?
They're arguing. It's getting pretty out of hand. You know people notice that.
Look, I'm working my ass off to make sure we have a good setup here and Kenny just doesn't appreciate that. All we need is food.
To musimy iść szukać, tak?
You know that better than anyone.
Well, we'll just have to find.
No właśnie, w końcu. Wyjście.
Fine.
Dobra. Dzieciaki zjadły, zjadły. Ze starym pogadam. Za dymę zakręcimy jakąś. Czyli chce się pozbyć nowych, cicho.
Damn right. There's too many people hanging around here as it is.
You've got to talk to Lily about getting along with Kenny.
Niech się godzą.
Lily can make her own friends.
It's not about making friends. We're all in this together. We got to start acting like it.
Stuff all that. We'd be fine without you.
Wejście. Nie garam więcej z tobą, stary capie.
Nope.
Actually,
we could use your axe. Do you mind if we take it?
Mogę pożyczyć.
Give us that thing for a bit.
Dać im czy nie? Markowi.
Here, Mark, this should help.
Thanks.
Laremu nie dam. Gdzie Laremu? Co on? Ocipiał?
Come on, Larry. Give it a rest, man. Things are different. Being a racist is outdated.
Oh, and that's what you think this is? Is that what you told him?
Racja.
Yeah, that's right.
And what
that's
right. Do about it?
Look.
Chcesz w zęby, stary capie?
But you two have got to start trying to get along.
The only thing I have to do is protect my daughter.
Right
now that means getting this damn wall fixed. So I would appreciate it if you two would shut up and let me get back to work.
Za ten, co zasnął na stojąco.
Ken, Lee, come here, please.
Ken Lee, do li buddy without you. Ken Lee, do li buddy without you.
Ken, come back. There's nothing.
Ja też mam tego dosyć.
You don't think I am? I don't know. Maybe it's for the best. We're already struggling.
Myślisz, że mnie to graj? O Boże.
That man you brought, I tried. But he was never going to survive.
Well, at least he's not our problem anymore.
What about the other kid?
Ale się zląkłem, a to starą duszą. Nie, niech ją urwie jej głowę. Ej! Kurde! Nie żyjesz, jak nie żyjesz, żyjesz. Teges. Ja chciałem, żeby ona nie żyła. DX, hurry! No i co mam wcisnąć? Aha, o to chodzi. Dobra, again. Myślałem, że mam strzałeczką napieprzać. Continue. Dobra. Ten się przemienił. Dawaj siekierkę, szybko! Jeszcze raz. Dobra, lewo, prawo. Ale zezol. Kop go! Kop go! W łeb. Mark nie ma w ogóle pomysłu, nie? O Jezu. Pięknie, pięknie. No i wszystko w temacie. A jak? Co ty myślałeś, że co jest? Takimi rzeczami to na co dzień się spotyka. You said he wasn't bitten. No. We asked you point blank, was he bitten, and you said no. No. He wasn't. Well, your not bitten friend here came back to life and tried to kill my wife. What? Od razu kula. Kula musi być, nie? Między oczy. It's not the bite that does it. A oni dopiero się dowiedzą, że nawet jak ktoś umrze, to to się zmienia. Come back no matter how you die. If you don't destroy the brain, that's just what happens. It's gonna happen to all of us. Are infected? I guess so. I don't know. All I know is that I've seen people turn who I know were never bitten. When I first saw it happen. To nowinkę przyniósł, co? Z płotu. Everybody thought we were finally safe. But one of the girls, Jenny Pitcher, I think. I guess she couldn't take it. She took some pills. A lot of them. Someone went in the girls' room the next morning and God. Back off! Oh.
Whoa, lady, relax. Me and my brother, we just want to know if y'all can help us out.
I said back off, Carly.
Macie broń?
Are you armed?
Yeah, for protection. Dead could be anywhere.
But I think you got the upper hand here.
Why do you need gas?
Our place is protected by an electric fence. Generators provide the electricity.
Our generators run on gas.
To co to za generatory? Z NASA?
Y'all be willing to lower your guns? We can talk about some kind of trade.
How y'all doing on food? We got plenty at the dairy.
Lee, why don't you and Mark check the place out? See if it's legit. I'm going with you.
No i idziemy zobaczyć podpuchę.
So, what are y'all thinking?
You've got a deal.
Deal.
We'll bring some gas to your dairy. In exchange, you give us some food to bring back. We'll see how it goes from there.
Sounds fair. A couple gallons should power one of our generators for a while.
So, this dairy, you guys really have food?
Sure do. We lost most of the cattle, but we still have lots of milk, butter, and cheese stocked up.
And with the vegetables we grow, we got plenty of food.
Supposed to get away from that motel for a while. This Lily Kenny thing is starting to get ridiculous. Personally, I'd be happier if you started to take charge more.
Oh, Kenny motywuje.
He believes in hope and knows how important it is for us not to give that up. I can't fault him for that.
Or maybe you just don't want to be in charge.
Well, not everyone thinks I'm so trustworthy.
Because of your past. Does anyone else know?
Doesn't matter.
You've got to let go of that guilt. The Lee I know is a good man.
Clementine might know. She was there when we were talking in the drugstore and asked me about it. I lied to her, but...
What exactly did happen with the senator?
It
was an accident. I mean, I pretty much knew about the affair. Sometimes I wonder if I should talk to the group about it.
You don't have to. Whatever happened before things went to hell doesn't matter anymore.
Not sure everyone would see it that way.
Maybe you're right. Listen, over the years, I've reported on some pretty messed up shit. I've seen situations like yours 100 times.
It doesn't have to make you a bad man.
I really appreciate that.
I mean, thank God Lee showed up when he did. Right, Lee?
Yeah,
right. Why don't
you tell us a little more about yourself, Lee?
Where are you from?
Sporo podróżowałem.
Hard to call any place home, I guess.
I used to move around a bit myself, but the dairy will always be home to me.
Y'all seem pretty settled in at that motor inn. Who's running things over there?
Yeah.
I, you guys have any questions? You come to me.
How many people you got over there anyway?
Co cię to interesuje?
Well, the kid here's
Zmieniamy temat, nie?
But we're all looking forward to some food. We really need it.
Well, here's to helping each other out. Well, we'd love to get you all out to the dairy. Like I said, we got plenty of food, and quite frankly, we could always use an extra helping hand.
In the summers, I used to help out on a goat farm.
Yeah, that's great. Everything helps.
Mama's been running the dairy for...
Takie cwaniaczki, co? Źle z im z oczu patrzeć.
You think you're gonna cut me out of this?
O.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
You and Gary are always pulling this shit.
Bandits. Who? Those look like the people who raided my camp.
Who are they?
Fuck you. You knew we were hungry. And you guys were keeping it up.
There's only two of them.
Oh no, there's
a lot more. Yeah, you know what? We ate it all. What are you gonna fucking do about it?
Don't worry. Danny and I got you covered if something happens. But let's just wait this out and hope they move on. Fuck you!
Boom, headshot. Ale rzeźnik, co? Broni nie zabrał, ale głupek. No i jesteśmy na farmie. Elektryczny pastuch to jest.
Here it is, St. John Family Dairy. Y'all can see how we kept this place so safe.
The fence keeps them out?
You betcha, they fry like bugs in a zapper. We're pushing 4,000 volts through that thing with generators and amps.
I'm going to assume that's a lot.
No, fajna farma, fajna. Mamuśka. Jakie nie mogą zbierać się do grodzenia.
Doesn't seem safe to have them near a lethal fence.
Oh, don't worry about that. We got plenty to keep them entertained.
This place looks untouched. You'd never know the rest of the world is in ruins.
It's worth protecting. Hence all the juice.
I thought I saw y'all with company coming down the drive.
Guys, this
is our mama.
I'm St. John, and welcome to the St. John Dairy.
This here's Lee. He moves around a lot, but things the way they are, maybe we can convince them to stick around for a while.
They got a few more friends staying at the old motel.
Oh my goodness, that place is pretty vulnerable.
Mają ludzi w motelu. Tak specjalnie jej powiedział, żeby kapnęła się o co kaman.
I've got things under control.
Nad wszystkim panuje.
I hope you know what you're doing. That place isn't safe like it is here. Now that y'all are here, we'll make sure you're safe and comfortable.
Jesteśmy strasznie głodni.
These are for y'all. Baked fresh this morning.
Amazing.
Can't get stuff like that anymore.
Pierw coś dajcie, dopiero będziemy gadać o benzynce.
That's right. Hopefully Maybelle will make it through this bout of whatever she's got and be with us for a good long while.
Your cow is sick? What's she?
We have a vet, but we could bring her here. We can help you folks out.
Co się wpieprzył, Mark? Czego się nazywał?
Our prayers have been answered.
Maybe our whole group could come for the day.
Well, how about this? Y'all go get your veterinary friend and I'll prepare some dinner. A big feast for all you hungry souls. It'll be nice to have some folks to help out around here again. Danny, why don't you come help me out in the kitchen?
Why don't I head back with the food and round up everyone for the trip over here?
Might want to take someone with you. Remember, those roads can be dangerous.
I can handle myself.
Take this. Why don't you go ahead and take Ben along anyway?
Take care of yourself, Lee. See you in a while.
Mark, Lee, why don't you take a look around? Once you get settled in, I could use some help securing the perimeter.
Is there a problem?
Sometimes the dead get tangled up in the fence before they fry and end up knocking over a post. It'd be a big help if you could walk the perimeter.
Będziemy ściągać spotów z te skwarki smażone.
I'm gonna go top off the generators before they run dry. Come get me when you're ready.
You betcha. This place is incredible. It's got food. And that fence? Oh man, that fence. If we play our cards right, this might turn out to be a place we can stay. So how do you want to play this?
Before we can think about musimy się upewnić, żeby nas nie podhaczyli przypadkiem w nocy. Harakiri.
Obviously they think it's safe. But is it safe enough for the kids? I noticed a broken swing over there. Not a big deal, but maybe there's other things not working that we just can't see yet.
And checking the fence perimeter sounds like a decent way to get a good look at their defenses.
All right, I'll keep my eyes open, and you find out what you can from Andy.
Dobra, mordeczki, to by było na tyle. W przyszłym odcinku sprawdzimy, co gruba nam ugotuje, czy uda nam się wyleczyć krowę i będziemy ściągać skwarki zombiaków, które zostały na płocie. Także dziękuję za oglądanie, widzimy się już w kolejnym odcinku z Żywych Trybów. Pozdrawiam Was, cześć!